Hi students, this is Chef Yasin from Institute of Hotel Management, Srinagar. Today I am going to demonstrate one of the very interesting recipes from Kashmiri cuisine, Wazwan. The name of the recipe is Tabak Maaz. Tabak Maaz is one of the few dishes which are served at the beginning of Wazwan. You can say it is served as a starter in Wazwan. Tabak Maaz is prepared from the ribs of lamb, which are cut or you can say trimmed and then blanched. For blanching the ribs, we have to first boil the water. We'll be putting few spices in water. First thing, we'll be putting peppercorn. Then we'll be using some green cardamom. For that sweet taste, we'll be adding cinnamon sticks. Brown cardamom is the indispensable part of Kashmiri cuisine, that's Wazwan. So each dish has brown cardamom in it, and few of the cloves for that bitterness. And for the bright color, or for that yellow bright color, we'll be adding some turmeric. And because we grow garlic in Kashmir, so we use a lot of garlic in chutneys, in Wazwan cuisine, or other dishes which we prepare apart from the Wazwan. So we'll be putting 3 cloves of garlic. As I already said, we prepare Tabak Maaz from the ribs of lamb. I have already trimmed the ribs of lamb, and the size is bigger because 4 people eat together and they share the Tabak Maaz. So each trami will have 2 pieces of Tabak Maaz. So I am putting these trimmed ribs in water. ¼ teaspoon of salt. And we have to let it boil till the ribs are very tender and they absorb the seasoning, or they absorb the flavor of the garlic, and they are well seasoned. And then we will start the second part of the recipe, that's shallow frying them in pure desi ghee. So Wazwan, we blanch all the meat together. Actually, when we slaughter the lamb, the meat is trimmed and cut into different desired shapes and sizes, and then it is blanched together with whole spices and the garlic. And after meat is blanched, then it is segregated separately for the different dishes. For example, the head cook will sit down and he will segregate the meat for rogan josh, for mirchi korma, for tabak maaz, and for other recipes prepared in Wazwan. So we have to blanch these ribs till the color changes from pink to white and they are tender and absorb the spiciness of the spices and absorb the flavor of the garlic. As you can see, the ribs are boiling and nice beautiful color is there, the spices are also there. So this is the time that we have to remove these ribs from the stock. The beautiful color, and the ribs, the meat is tender now, and we have to give it a resting time of 5 minutes so that the water gets drained, and after that we'll be frying it. Now this is the time to fry the sheep ribs to prepare the tabak maaz, and that's the final stage of the recipe. We'll be heating the non-stick pan, or if you have the copper pan you can use that also. So this is the now the ghee is really hot, and we'll be transferring the ribs into it. You have to remember one thing, you have to simmer or shallow fry it at a very low temperature so that it gets cooked from inside out, not outside in. So you have to prepare tabak maaz on very slow flame so that it gets really tender and it gets a good color and tenderness is there. So it's a work of patience. Right now you can put a pinch of salt into it if you want to season the oil, and so the salt gets absorbed by the meat. What we are doing, we are actually seasoning the ghee also. As you can see, the tabak maaz has attained its color. Now this is the time to remove it and place it on a plate of rice, that's trami in Kashmiri. So it is served as it is on a bed of rice. So this was the preparation of tabak mas, and it goes on a bed of plain rice with some starting courses, and it's always covered with a cover of trami or plate. That's called sirposh. Sir is the head, and posh means this cover. And it goes to the guest if we are serving on individual plates, and then before placing it before the guest, and this sirposh is removed and served to the guest. So today's recipe was tabak mas, and I hope you learned how to make it next time. And it's a very easy recipe of Kashmiri Wazwan, and started as one of the few courses in the beginning of Wazwan.